Governor General Sir Elliott Belgrave will be leaving office at the end of June, but he is still visiting the island schools. The 86-year-old went to St. Stephen's Nursery on Wednesday, and students treated him to a display of their talents. They sang, recited poems, and even demonstrated martial arts. Principal of the school, Patricia Springer, thanked Sir Elliott for finding the time to meet the children during his last days in office. Visits to schools have been a hallmark of Sir Elliott's 5 years as Governor General.